And as you can see, he studied, he, you know, a lot of the painters, they study anatomy, formal courses in anatomy at universities to learn how to do the human body, and just, you know, it's not an easy job. They learn that, and this was vandalized. Somebody with a, I think he had a, like a walking stick or something. Sometimes things like that happen, you know, that some paintings, people are curious about it, and then some people may like it, and some people that are like very fundamentalist in their beliefs, they don't believe in depicting the human body, and then they don't like it.